In our country, the poor die in misery. I'm quoting someone. Misery of neglect. The middle class die in misery in ignorance. And the rich die in misery on ventilators. No one gets a pain-free and dignified death. This is something to be achieved. This will require a major transformation of the healthcare system. It will be difficult, but this has to be done for all our benefits, because everyone will be touched by disease and death.